Welcome to the Voice of America's News Words.
On February 24th, Russia launched a full-scale invasion of its neighbor, Ukraine. Siege.
Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelenskyy has accused Russia of terror for bombing cities and striking a nuclear power plant. Residents in the capital of Kyiv set up checkpoints. People in Irpin tried to escape parts of the city under siege by Russian troops.
A siege is a military operation in which enemy forces surround a town or building and cut off supplies.
The aim of a siege is surrender.